Welcome back to SA Live. Our next guest has been in the music industry for more than 20 years. Joining us today is Texas singer-songwriter Pedro Garcia. Welcome, sir.
Thank you for having me today. I'm super excited.
We are excited to have you here. So you started off in mariachi, but you sort of expanded. What kind of music now?
Right. So mariachi, I started back when I was like in my early 20s and recorded an album. And from there, I guess we're pretty big in like the cumbia genre and stuff like that. So I wrote I wrote a mariachi song, and from there I just had to write a cumbia, and just I took off from there. So that's what we presented today. It's a little bit of both.
Okay. Yeah. Any one genre you like best?
I mean, it's funny, but Christian music is my favorite one.
Oh really? Okay.
Yeah. But mariachi is like my forte. I would say. I don't know. I would let the people judge that. You know what I'm saying?
Well, and they can't judge that this weekend because you're going to be at the Vaquero Cookoff, right?
Yes, and I'm really, really grateful for the staff and you guys here that invited us up here from the Rio Grande Valley, Edinburgh, Texas. I love San Antonio. Every time I'm here, I'm happy, and I'm even happier to be able to be in San Antonio and performing for San Antonio. That'd be great. That's great.
And that's going to be fantastic because now it's expanded Vaquero Cookoff to 3 days, and then on Saturday you're on the San Saba stage 5 to 6, and the Sunday Family Fun Day, which is new.
So doubleheader.
Doubleheader. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I'm excited. That's just like one chance to perform in front of the people, but two times. So get to do both days, the music that I love to do. So mariachi one day, and then cumbia and Tejano one day.
So in between times, I assume you're just going to be sampling all the good food around here then, right?
Yes.
Okay.
But not right before I perform, because then we're going to have a problem.
I know what you're talking about with them. So where can folks find your music?
Pretty much anywhere. YouTube, under Pedro Garcia Music, anywhere that you like to stream. If you like to stream on iTunes, pretty much anywhere under Pedro Garcia Music. We're going to be performing our songs that we currently have right now released. And so I really hope you guys can visit us and enjoy the
Okay, and speaking of visiting, how can people follow your work and keep up with your shows?
So YouTube is probably going to be the best shot, or Facebook. You know, pretty much everybody's got something now that is in social media. So it's amazing because we didn't have this back, us.
When we were kids back then, yes.
A lot of these outlets, we look pretty good, you know? Right, but someone's got, if you have a Google phone, you have YouTube on there, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok nowadays.
Okay, well, I'll tell you what, good old fashioned TV, we are going to hear a song.
Yes.
Take it away.
Vamos a San Antonio. Su amigo Pedro García. Vamos a bailar. Yeah. Esta se llama Se Fueron Tantos Años. Ojalá y les guste. Here we go. Amor, amor, amor. Se fueron tantos años, se fueron tantos días, y ahora me doy cuenta que todo te valía. Amor, 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 amor.
Celebrate San Antonio with us on YouTube.
Yeah, all of your favorite DIY videos, food, drinks, tips, and tricks. If you've seen it here, it's on the SA Live YouTube channel.
Just search KSAT SA Live on YouTube and like, subscribe, and ring the bell.